Hello everyone, myself Hetsiba S. Mangutam and I am from the district of Wayanad. I had a great opportunity to be part of Absolute IAS Academy, especially their 1 rupee scholarship which is done this year 2021. I had completed my 12th in 12th in the stream of humanities, especially in Wayanad, and completed my degree in Don Bosco College. The stream which I have selected was Bachelor's in Social Work. The motivation behind my behind becoming an IAS officer is that it was my childhood dream to become an IAS officer. For that, I just, from my childhood onwards, I was raised in such a way that competed in humanities, social work, which is directly linked to our codes or our syllabus. It had been a great opportunity for me. So the one who most influenced me was Mrs. T.V. Anupama. She was such a great inspiration for me because the decisions what she taken or the way she deals with the people was very influencing me. So that made me more to be part of the civil service officer. I wish all my dear friends who are watching this to be a part of civil service and start dreaming your aim. Thank you.